So for my code challenge entry, I have a mashup of the Weather Underground Service and the National Weather Service Doppler Radar image. So in my custom Flex application, the first thing I'm going to talk about is the Weather Underground widget that was developed inside of Flex using the Weather Underground API service that's available. This allows you to search for current weather observations based on zip code, city or state, or the airport code. So the current results that are being displayed right now are for area code 36203, and we can see that we have the major information from the airports in that local area, such as current temperature, relative humidity, etc. We also have the ability to show the current forecast available for that area, the 6-day forecast for Oxford. Oxford is the actual city that the area code 36203 represents, and the Doppler radar image from the Weather Underground service. So we can also search for locations that are outside of the United States. As demonstrated here, we're going to search for weather observations for Yokosuka, Japan. Using ESRI's new world street map map service, we get great cartographic representation of areas both inside and outside the continental U.S. So here's the weather observation information for this area in Japan. We can go back and search for a particular airport code, ATL, which represents the Hartsfield International Airport in Atlanta, Georgia, getting us back into the continental U.S. So once we get back to the continental U.S., we'll talk about the second portion of this mashup, which is the National Weather Service's Doppler radar image. So if we choose the southern Mississippi Valley, that's going to zoom us out to the extent of the region in which we chose the southern Mississippi Valley, and we're going to be able to play the animation of the National Weather Service Doppler radar images that are available for that area in a animation. So this is all using the Flex API interface, and we're displaying the information at 10-minute intervals that are available from the National Weather Service for Doppler radar in this region. We have the ability to adjust the transparency of this layer as it goes. Also, you can see as we hover over top of areas inside of the dropdown, the extent rectangles are drawn for those particular areas, as well as the image service being switched to that particular area. So if we want to switch to the Pacific Northwest, we just click on it and it'll zoom the map to that particular location. Then we can place the animation back in the play mode and see what the Doppler radar looks like for that area. So that is my code challenge entry for 2010. Enjoy.